January 10th, today's saint is Peter Osceola. Peter Osceola of Rivo Alto, Italy, served as commander of Venetian Navy before becoming Doge of Venice in 976. In this office, he rebuilt the fire-raved St. Mark's Cathedral, funding the work from his own wealth. From Constantinople, he obtained for the cathedral's high altar what is considered the earliest known example of gold altar cloth. He also founded a hospice for pilgrims, but after governing for only 2 years, Peter suddenly disappeared from the city during the night of September 1st, 978. He fled his prestigious station to devote the rest of his life to God, traveling over 500 miles westward to enter the Benedictine monastery of Giza at the footstep of Eastern Pearson along the French-Spanish border. As he neared the monastery, Peter took off his shoes and walked the remaining step of journey barefooted. As a monk, he excelled in humility, devotion to prayer, charity, and self-denial. Thereafter, Peter sought for even greater perfection, prompted him to obtain permission to live in solitude a short distance from the monastery. Let us all invoke the saints' intercession in our daily life. God bless you all.